السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Everyone, this is the second part of my video in Yaoundé, the capital of Cameroon. And here we're talking about the water, the rainwater, the drainage system that's been built in a very poor country like Cameroon. If we compare Cameroon to countries in the North Africa, the Middle East, we'll find that they managed to have this drainage system, which can see the canal. Here, one of the canals bringing it from one of the side roads, and even to bring it from this hill up there, and even the small pipe here to bring it more water to come to the same canal, and this will go from there, you can see it there, to go to the bridge. You know, when you look at the cars going there under the bridge, this is the main canal which takes the water to the bridge, focus on the bridge there, and underneath it is a huge canal which takes all the rain water to the main river, Kondi River, which is about 10 kilometers from here. Here, if we talk about resources, I said no. If we talk about human resources, I know, I mean financial resources, human resources, I said no. It is not financial resources, not human resources, it's a corruption. As I said earlier on, corruption now has become a system. The system has been fed by corrupt people, fed by bad media, fed by bad theologians, fed by all those people who are benefiting from the corrupt deep state within the state itself to stop it. What you have seen in certain countries before is, a few years ago, is this flooding and the death of many children and many people and the delay of the traffic for hours. This does not reflect financial resources, lack of financial resources or lack of corruption, but this reflects clearly corruption. Clearly corruption. From Yaoundé, which will be hosting the Africa Cup 2021, the country of Ito, Sambon Ito, to everywhere, from Cameroon. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.